Fix the hydroponic farms in Adytum. Doesn't tell me who I have to, who I need to visit. It might be Miles. I'm thinking Miles. Alright, so, Boneyard. Not far. I feel better now. I guess it's not accurate to say I'm no longer an addict, because once an addict, always an addict. But I'm reforming? I don't even know what you would call it. I'm recovering. I'm a recovering addict, right? Adytum. Who? Oh, all their pieces left. All the bodies have decomposed. Is this Miles? No. Where's Miles? I can see 4 miles and miles. Let me look in here again. Maybe Zimmerman's back? I think I looked in here. I forget where this Miles is. Maybe he's out by the farm. Just how do I tell him apart from everyone else? That's a good question. Miles! Have you found the parts yet? Not yet. Who did you say I should ask about them? I think I did find the parts. You need to talk to Samael. They usually find him in a tent down by the farms during the day. Okay. Can I talk to Samael about this? Because he's right here, isn't he? What's your job again? I can't. Okay. Last week I sent a guy up north to look for some parts for Miles, and we haven't heard from him since. The last transmission I got from him was that he'd found the parts and was on his way back. Well, I asked him. Where are these parts? Oh, you know what? The game doesn't recognize me as having picked up the parts, I bet. I need to actually have the parts on my person. How much do I have? They're 12 pounds. I can't carry it. Oh, I need to read this book. First aid. 50%. That's it? That's pretty sad, isn't it? Yeah, on my way to the next level. Let's read the book and I'll have enough to carry those parts. Healing injuries in the field. 50, right? 55, okay. Okay, now, Ian, because, yeah. Actually, technically, I think I could have still carried it. I think I was like 10 off in my, I don't know, I'm no good at math. I'm gonna steal, anyway. Because I think that might be the junk we need. I hope so. Yes! Here's the parts. Miles looks over the parts. These are them, but it looks like Smitty is going to have to do a little work on them. Can you take them over to him? Sure, I'll be back after he's fixed them. Okay. Cool. Smitty is in here, I think. No. No, don't block me in. He's in here. Yo, my man Smitty. I need you to fix these parts for me so that I can fix your hydroponic farms. Yes, I can fix this. Give me some time. Whoop, time passes. Here you are. Smitty hands you the fixed parts. Cool, it's dark now. I already fixed the parts. You need to give them to Miles now. okay. They look exactly the same. Alright, let's get him back to Miles, though. If he's still there. If not, we'll wait around. Yep, he's still standing there. Miles takes the fixed parts from you. Looks like Smitty did a great job on these. Thanks for the help. And here's some stuff for your trouble. Miles hands you some caps and some stim packs. 36 I had. If you ever get back this way, you might want to look me and Smitty up. We might be able to help you with some adjustments to some of your equipment. Smitty can work wonders with certain weapons, and I can help out with certain sorts of armor. Really now? I think you could help me now with that. 22. Oh, right, right. I gave her some. I think I had 17? I'm not even sure. I forgot I handed out some stuff. So... And he gave me caps, alright. Looks like you found some power armor. I've heard of a chemical process that I could use to harden the surface of the armor. However, I'm missing some information which could... give me the last few clues to the formula and reagents necessary. I've heard the librarian in the hub, Mrs. Stapleton, has some journals and books that might be of use. If you could get those from there, I could probably test the process on your armor. I wouldn't say that. He can help me. Sounds good. I'll go talk to Mrs. Stapleton. I don't know what he needs. Had a chance yet to get to the hub yet and visit Mrs. Stapleton? Not yet. What do I need? What do I need from him? He didn't specify. I don't know what I'm doing in there. There's nothing here. What does he need? Oh, I didn't say. I didn't say what he needs. I mean, I have plenty of money. Just, I don't know. I'm running blind here. Guy doesn't tell me what we want. Luckily, I know where the library is. I recently, like, discovered or rediscovered it. I think right before we came here. Save again. I'm not sure what zone it's in. I think that's downtown? Oh. I wanted to head off the map. I can't tell in the dark if that's off the map. I don't think it is. It is okay. The hub. Oh, I've been running around with guns and stuff. I'm a gun runner. let's go downtown. Still dark. Yeah, we aren't far, actually. I'm just going to wait till morning so we can see. Oh, 6 hours in the morning. I think I just waited a whole extra day. It's alright. If we were still in trouble, this might be it. If we were still trying to get the water chip to these people, then I'd be a little more alarmed. Alright. Oh, okay, good. We can just automatically, good to see you again. What might you be looking for today? Do you have a set of chemistry journals? Miles and Adytum said you might. Yes, I've heard from Miles, and I have the ones he's looking for. They will cost you 750 caps. Sounds good. Here's the money. Here you are, sir. Say hello to Miles for me. Hello to Miles for me. Alright, so we have chemistry journals. A random pile of literature containing the field of the field of chemistry. The papers on molecular chemistry are particularly interesting. While I'm here, I should buy some. Oh, that's cute the way she moves her leg like that. while I'm here, I should buy some books from her. I want to get my outdoorsman up. Yeah, let's barter. Now this, I think, is outdoors. It's 294. So I'll take, like, three of them. And this is first aid. I'll take three of those. Dean's electronics for repair. I'll take three of those as well. Big book of science. I'll take three of those. Oh. I kind of know the song now. I hope this is fixed in Fallout 2. Have an extra decimal place would be all we need, really. I think this will be just a little over. And I'll just put four back. Now I'm going to read a bunch of books. Let's see how we do. I'm going to read the scout stuff first. So that's outdoorsman is 19%. Wow. It goes up 8%. 27%. Alright. I'm overweight too with books. Typical. That's actually typical of me. 40%. 27. Oh, I guess that's a random amount. I went up 13. I went up 8. Maybe as you go up in percent, you get less and less points. I'll gladly raise that up a bit more. So let's try first aid is at 55 right now. Only got 4%. I think it does as you go up. Like, you learn less. 59 right now. 66. And this is for repair. Repair skill. Which is at 59. Oh, that's science. This is repair. I'm reading a lot, like. And now I'm no longer overweight. Here, 69%. All right, now science. Science is at 61%. That's pretty decent. Make sure not to read his books by mistake. I don't know if you can do that. That would be stinky if you could. What did I say it was? 69%, I think. Oh no, it must have been 59? Oh, what science we were increasing. 70%. That's pretty decent. I don't know, should I read more books? How much money do I have? I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it. You can always come back here. Time to head back to Miles. I didn't even put my gun away. Back to the boneyard. Ah, a random encounter. I was wondering if we'd ever have one. A group of hostile gangers bursts forth. Yeah. Burst this. Gotcha. You are not injuring my person. Gasp. Good dog. Oops. First aid kit. Can I sell that? Some ammo. These are the cheapo guns. Not even gonna bother with them. These are a little more. These are about 1,000, depending on where you go. Yeah, ditto. Can't pick it up. Alright, giving to friend. Does he use that ammo? He does. You have some more ammo. His books are probably heavy, too. Yeah, I can't even use it, try to use it. I only get look at and drop. Alright. Continuing on our way. Which is that? I could click there, I know. Oh, another encounter. Oh my. He's selling a whole bunch of stuff. Your bones shall bleach in the wastes. It's a tongue twister. You can say that in the middle of a fight like that? I will put it on his tombstone. Never mind, I don't think he's gonna get a tombstone. Oh, crap. She's alright. He's cursing. Knock him down again. That was a good dog. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Yeah, that bit the root. Sweet. Cheap gun. Better gun. Same guy? No. Damn it. Okay. I just want to get some from this guy then, right? Yeah. Some more ammo. It's because I'm carrying a lot of these. Flamethrower. But I don't want to give those to Ian. I might need them against Death Claws. Who knows? Who the hell knows? And I have a lot of ammo. I'm sure that's weighing me down as well. I'm probably not going to ever have to buy ammo again in this game. So now I can pick this up. Alright. Continuing on our way. Alright. Adytum. Interesting how we're traveling that way. Right? Oh, can't just, sorry. We skip here, though. It's just weird. It's dark. Let's put our guns away. Miles is still going to be standing out here. Kind of day and night cycle is not really, you know, realistic. These kids just run around and people wandering around no matter all times of the day and night. Have you had a chance to get to the hub yet and visit Mrs. Stapleton? Yes, here are the books. Miles takes the books from you and starts flipping through them. Yes, He mumbles to himself for a few more minutes. Well, I think I can figure it out, but it will take a full day for the bonding to occur. Is that acceptable? Not a problem. Miles takes your armor from you. I know. He hands your armor back to you. It seems to glint a little more than it did before. Well, I think it worked. Hope helps you out. I forgot to take a look. Oh, now it's daytime. Forgot to take a look at what the armor class was before. Oh, we don't have it on. Hardened power armor. A modified suit of T-51B powered armor. The chemical hardening process has improved the defensive capability of this high-tech armor system without hindering mobility or the wearer's protection from radiation. It weighs 50 pounds. Okay. I don't think it told me how many pounds it was before. Now magically I can carry stuff because I put it on. It's the power of hydraulics. Sweet. Nice to see you, but I'm in the middle of some research. I was hoping I could barter with him. You're welcome for getting rid of the regulators. Oh, they're in there. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm sorry to tell you this, but it appears your friend was killed by the death claws at the warehouse. Only now we tell him this? Seems weird. Damn. I figured as much. Thanks. Here, take this for the trouble. It's the least I can do. He hands you 200 caps. Sweet. Can I barter with him? Before he... No, he doesn't have anything. Alright. Alright. Let's check in here one more time. Zimmerman is nowhere to be found. Well, I did want to tell him about his son, like for real. So we've got even more armor classes, 37. I think, not sure, it was 35 before. That's pretty awesome. I wonder who I can... I wonder if this guy has more money now. Let's see if we can buy a few of these things for me. He does not have much. He can't afford that. Okay, I think off screen I'll head back to the hub again and sell this crap. Until then, guys, thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.